I'm in a bad mood. FMU, you're on the air.
How you doing?
Oh, I'm doing great. Who's this?
My name's Ross.
What can I do for you, Ross?
During the pledge drive.
Yeah.
I spoke to the person who was, you know, answered the phone, and I asked them, is there any way I can put my pledge towards getting you off the air? Because you're rude and it's annoying. That last comedy bit you did for, what was it, 25 minutes was horrible.
Mm-hmm.
And then you were copping his bits on some other crap you did some other day. And I specifically asked, could I possibly...
Please do.
Put money towards getting you off the air. And he said, well, sure, whatever.
Here's what I want you to do.
I wrote it on the check. I put a note in the envelope. I'm still waiting for you guys to cast the damn check and see if it's going
to
take you off the air by now.
Here's what
I
want you
to
do.
I'm waiting to see what the hell is going to happen. Plus, I think you dropped the F-bomb about a couple minutes ago. You just slightly slipped it in there, and no one caught it. I think you slipped the F-bomb in there.
Here's what I want you to do, Ross.
What do you want me to do? Because, you know, I'm really concerned about what you want me to do. Please tell me what you want
me
to do. Please tell me what you want me to do.
I want you to contact the program director here at WFMU. Okay? His name is Ken.
Sure.
And please tell him that you want me off the air.
Ken who?
It's Ken Friedman. You can email him, go to
WFMU. I really wish that the person that I spoke to when I donated $200 would have told me that information so I could have contacted that person directly and put that on the damn note I made.
I'm telling you right now.
And I put on the check. I thought I did everything I was supposed to do, okay?
I wish
people would, you know, take care of that stuff ahead of time so I don't have to sit there and do it and call you up directly. I don't even like talking to you.
And he hung up. Yeah, lost his cool. What a loser. Ross. You hear me, Ross? First of all, Ross. This show made 94 grand. I'm a king here. I'm a god. How dare you? I'm a giant. I'm the biggest thing since sliced bread around here. You're going to come tell me to go away. How dare you? Secondly, I say no bad words on the air. I sit here for the whole show with my finger on this button. You animal. Thirdly, please, contact everybody. Tell them to get me off the air. Please do it. You'd be doing me a favor. Get me thrown off the air. You think I wanted to come here tonight? You think I wanted to come here tonight? You don't think I'd rather go home? You don't think I'd go home and read a nice comic book? I gotta come here. I gotta do this. It's not my choice anymore. I'm trapped. The king. Trapped in the velvet cage. FMU, you're on the air.
Hey, Tom. This is Tim calling from Stroudsburg, Pennsylvania.
How are you?
I'm all right. I just see my time's running out.
Please get me off the air.
Sorry about losing my cool.
I hope that guy gets me thrown off the air. Please, get me removed. Because you don't like me, Ross. Because Ross doesn't like Tom.
Sorry.
Animals. Surrounded by animals. I'm done. I put a show together tonight. This was an all-timer. Ross. You know what I say to you, Ross? Come down here. You want me off the air? We'll fight for it. We'll fight. You beat me up, I'll never come back here again. But I'm telling you, if I win, I'm going to murder you. I will take your life. You know why? Because your life essence will become mine, and I'll be two men. Although in your case, I'll be one and a quarter. You weird creep. You know what I'll do? We'll fight right along the water, Jersey City. We'll fight the whole length of the thing, then I'm going to smash your head into the Colgate clock. I'm going to take you, smash your head into the Colgate clock. I'm going to put the Colgate clock. I'm going to stick you right through the minute hand. And you're going to loop around all day long. Up and down. Up and down. People from Manhattan will be watching the you flailing around. Yeah. Like a shish kebab. Come on down, Ross. I'll punch you in the nose. But if you win the fight, I'm gone. I'll never set foot in this building again. Where are you, Ross? Call back. I know you're listening. You'll probably listen more than anyone else. It probably gives Omar a run for his money in paying attention to this show. Seriously, I'll fight you from the hotel all the way down to the Colgate clock. And you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to knock your block. I'll chop your head off. Friday, I'm going to give it to Andy from Knoxville. Have him take it down south. Please get me thrown off the air here. I don't want to be here anymore. You don't think I wanted to go home tonight? I'm quitting. That's it. I quit. Best show's over forever. No, it's not. I hope this is him. Is that him? This guy talk like that. I'm here doing this show every week. Please be him. Is that him?
Yeah, hold on. Just turn your radio down.
Is it him?
Yeah.
FMU, you're on the air.
Hey, Tom. My name is Earl Shandwick. I'm actually Ross's lawyer, a representative for him, and these threats...
Yeah. Yeah. Save your comedy routines, Ross. Why don't you go across town running by Scott Shannon? Or who's here? Rocky, who does a show here? Z100? Who's even on in the morning there? Professor Jonathan B. Bell. Go waste their time. Telling you. I'm going to fight this guy, and I'm going to murder him. Anything you want.
I don't know.
No, I'm just... I'm in the middle of yelling. But if he wins the fight, I'm gone forever. I'll never come back here again. WFMU East Orange, WXHD Mount Hope, worldwide on the World Wide Web at WFMU.org. This has been the best show on WFMU. My name's Tom Sharpling. I will be back next Tuesday, unless Ross contacts me in the meantime and wins the fight. Then I will never be back. But I'm assuming I could take Ross. Sounds like a typical telephone tough guy. Doesn't back it up. And please, Ross, contact Ken Friedman. Go to WFMU.org. I'm sure you can find a contact him there. Tell him all about how I should be thrown off the air. I welcome it. Everybody, stay tuned. Nickel and Dime Radio is coming up, hosted by Small Change.